Welcome to our science session of first class. We had a learn about that my house lesson before the last session. We have to learn about that where we are living in this room, where it is, where we are living in that place, where we take bath, eat meals, where we have to sleep. That is called a house. A house is protected as heat, rain, dust, and wild animals. That is called a house. A house is maybe big or small, one room or two rooms. Well, that is called house. One room also called a house. Big rooms also, 3-4 rooms as their means also called a house. A house is a roof. It has made up of walls. It is have one or more doors and windows. And a house is made it with the bricks and cements and sand. That is, it is protectors in the wild animals, and it can also made up of concrete. Some houses are also built wood. They have to build the wood. Some members are built with the built on the trees. That is called tree house. Some members are used to only concrete cement with the roof of wood. Duplex apartments, they have to live in that houses. That very rare have to live in the place, that is called a house. It is in the last session we have to learn about these types. These all. Then we have to go to next. Learn about that living room. That way have to be the way we sit and talk to the guest. That is living room. And next to dining room. A dining room is the where we have to sit or take our meals also. That is called a dining room. It is close to the kitchen. And next one is the bedroom. A bedroom is the room where we sleep. It has bed, cupboards, walls and wall clock, night lamp and side tables. These things also there in that room, that is called bedroom. What is that? A bedroom is that the room where we sleep. It has bed, cupboards, wall clock, night lamp and side tables. And we have to go to take the rest in that room also. We have to take in the night bed, go to sleep in that bedroom only. Next we have to go to the kitchen. A kitchen room is we cook our meals. In this room has to find the sink, gas stoves and utensils here. And some other refrigerator for the storing food and a chimney. In that some we have to find out the kitchen, what the things we can find out the things. The things is a sink and gas stoves, utensils, bowls, that is utensils means bowls, glasses, glass items. What we need in the kitchen, they have that things, the utensils we have to find out the kitchen. And a refrigerator, microwave, oven, mixer, grinder and a chimney we can find out the in the kitchen. A chimney carries what we did is do refrigerator do the food in storing for that food we have to store. Bathroom, where we take bath area also it is located in that bathroom. And it has a bathtub or bathing area. Yes, we have to take bath at it. We also keep items such as toothbrush in the bathroom. We have to put that such as things, toothbrush, toothpaste, and soaps, towels. We can keep keep there. And we must keep our bathrooms clean and bright. Why? Because the germs will be there in the bathroom. Then we have to clean thoroughly in the bathrooms. And we have to use the chemicals to clean, like Harpic, Domex. We have to use the bathrooms. It's a house. That is, house is protect us from dust, rain and heat, cold. Protect us. Which one house is protect us from dust, rain, heat and cold wild animals? House has a roof, walls, windows and one or more doors. And one or more windows. Yes or no? It has. House has a roof, walls, windows and one or more doors. Next. House is made of, how can you make it? It's made of bricks, sand, concrete, wood, mud. It is made up of concrete, sand, wood. The house is made up of. House protects us from dust, rain, heat and cold wild animals. It has a roof, walls, windows and one or more doors. And it is made up of bricks, sand, concrete, wood. But this is the about house. We have to make it the house, and we know that parts of house also. We know the parts of the house. What is that parts of house? Living room, kitchen, dining room, bedroom, and bathroom. These are all the type all houses. The parts of houses are there. Yes. How can we get that? Yes. It is that children, you see, we have to up to here complete. You do this activity page number 25. See, look at here, page number 25. You should, what is you do your activity? Write the name of the room, then color the pictures. What is the room of the picture? Should write and color the picture. Okay, na? Color the picture. Okay, na, na, na? Yes, you have to complete, color the picture and name the room. This is the activity for you. You should complete and you should take the photo. Take the photo and put in WhatsApp compulsory our group. And you should buy the textbooks, Nana. It is the important to you. Without the textbook, you can't understand that. You get the two books of science or EBS. One is the course book and one is that application book. Application book belongs to the question answers, bits, fill in the blanks, who are false, it is belongs to you. Then you should buy the textbooks compulsory, Nana. Okay, na? Thank you.